Andrew is now rightly included with the 96, including 12 people from Wirral who had previously been awarded the Freedom of the Borough on the 15th of September 2017. Mr Mayor, we have a duty to ensure that future generations know what happened at Hillsborough and how the 97 men, women and children who went to that football